Ladies and gentlemen, guys and gals, welcome back to another video. Today, this is a extremely surprisingly free aircraft. Honestly, it's a pay. It looks so much like a payware cockpit here. So we're just going to be doing a cold and dark takeoff. Well, cold and dark startup and takeoff. Try to make this as quick as possible so it doesn't take too long to upload, but it's still understandable to you people. Okay, first, battery on. We need to put our strobe light on, beacon light on, nav light on, flood lights on, pan light on. We don't need taxi light yet. So with those lights, people know that we're in the cockpit, and we will be starting our engines shortly. We are in Dubai International Airport. We are going to be landing at Hal Dafari, I don't speak Saudi Arabian, okay? I'm not Saudi Arabian, so. Avionics can come on. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, avionics can come on. Pilot heat. Come on, storm warning, yeah, I'll let you do that. Surface auto. Okay, fuel boost. Fuel boost pumps can come on. Let's go, at this point we can go ahead and check our weight and balance. Let's go ahead and bring this all the way up to where we are almost maxed out on weight. Okay. Okay, next one. Now, our next step, we need to go ahead and make sure to auto rich. Okay, we're going to start up in left engine first. Okay, we're gonna introduce some more of this and some more of this. Let's bring these up. Okay. Looks like we have one running engine. Time today is going to be about they turned the volume down quite a bit because the volume was all the way up. AC. Low. Well, we don't, that's right, we don't really have an option for that. We can keep fuel boost pumps on at the moment so the airplane doesn't beep at me. I love these general aviation planes, these smaller planes. Don't get me wrong. Hey, by the way, Sydney, I'm going to be making a home cockpit with actual aviation grade materials. It's gonna be about $1,000 to create, but the thing is, it's going to be like legit the front of an airplane. So it's gonna be a commercial airline, so a bigger airplane. Sorry if my textures aren't too great. I haven't really messed with those because I had to uninstall and reinstall X-Plane because there was a Cessna Skyhawk 172 issue going on, and it ended up having me uninstalling my mods, so I only have a couple of them reinstalled, the ones that I'll actually use. So, yeah. I'm kind of starting to get on the home screen of YouTube. If I have a day to where like I make two videos, if I have a day where I make two videos in one day, I end up being at the home screen, or like at the, I guess you could say, top of the paper of YouTube, or top of the newspaper of YouTube. If I make two videos a day,